As it is, I asked him for the time.
I say ask him. Say go and ask him.
Go and ask him.
Ask him.
Ask him.
Go and ask.
Go and just ask him. Just ask him.
You say ask. Like,
I asked him.
You say.
I want to ask Big Brother if Amy's really 21 because she looks too young to be 21.
No more like 18.
Do you really think I look 18?
Yeah. You do have this ridiculously young face.
You do. You look like about 18.
You think?
Yeah.
If you covered up your body in the blankets and you just pop your head out, you look like a 12-year-old.
What is
Where's
that?
Everybody?
What does that mean?
If you're like this. If you're like this.
Fair enough.
If you're like this and then you were like... Amy.
So you've got an old body and a young face.
Victor, seriously, you look about 8.
What?
No, it doesn't.
Nah, Amy, I was joking. We ever had spoken to any of the
girls,
I mean, all of those.
Did you?
And you would have been...
Sis?
You're a very, very good sport. I was just joking. I was trying to get it out of you. I'm bored, that's why. Sorry.
That's a ridiculous question when you're bored, don't you?
Okay, well, as soon as we leave, I will tell you in fascinating detail.
We're not using any of that Bongella, because I've got real bad mouth.
It doesn't really matter. It's just it's tricky.
It doesn't matter at all.
Real bad mouth, for instance.
It's not something I'm going
to come. No one wants to know anyway, really.
If I see you in that outside, then I'm going to be like, so who did you think? Like, it's not going to be like...
My highlight of the day.
I told you. No, it's not going to be like that.
Yeah, I'd still be embarrassed anyway, and I wouldn't say anything, and I'd run away.
Pardon?
I'd still run away anyway, out of shyness.
No, but we won't ask you on the outside, honestly. It's just trivial, it'd be good to know in here.
That's music, as in a cow, music.
Music?
I can't do that.
Mew.
You know how you roll that? I can't do that.
Mew.
Music. And I can't say student. Student.
Student.
Are you alright?
Are you alright?
Oh.
Is this
whole house? Tick.
Tick.
Oi.
Auntie. Look
over here
behind your back.
Oops, no one. Say ask.
Nothing, I just sat in there. You were just like, I just sat in there mostly.
Did you not speak?
Yeah, I did a bit.
Say ask.
Just like, are you okay? What's wrong? Oh.
Say ask.
Ask.
Yeah, don't say it.
I feel bad, you just don't laugh then.
I feel bad.
No, I don't want.
You're right?
Yeah.
I think you just need a good night's sleep.
Do you reckon?
Little birds flying in my head.
I wouldn't be surprised if someone done that after 3 weeks. My God, it's 2 weeks tomorrow.
No, it's 12 days tomorrow.
But yeah, with the whole, like,
when
did
you get your
PB?
Yeah.
Mine
the second week, when I got off the
aeroplane.
Is there any
moisturiser
about?
Like some big tough boxer. Like,
I'm supposed to be like, I'm getting
ripped
and all that.
When I get ripped, I'm getting an absolutely ripped, I'm getting destroyed when I go home. I'm getting absolutely destroyed when I go home. I'm getting bullied, like, and I know that. But at the end of the day, I'm just being myself and things aren't in control because we're not Big Brother. It sounds silly. We're just in the game show. We knew what we signed up to do. That's why I can't really complain about it. But hopefully the opportunity will be well worth going through like this stupid like little site. It's not torture, we're getting treated okay, to be fair.
No, babe, I know, and that's why it's so like, because I was fine.
It's hard, it must be tough. It is tough, I don't like it, but just come on, babe, it'll be okay. Yeah? Be cool, just worth the smile, because I need you to help me get through, otherwise I'll be stuck with them two. One person can't talk, one person just... I don't even get me started on that one.
Who?
You! If I ain't got you, then I got them two idiots. Now, to be fair, Toya's okay, but...
What about me?
Yeah, you're better than okay, you're better than Toya. You're thick as shit. She can't even say ask.
What are you talking about? You're watching me.
This is Big Brother. Housemates are reminded not to talk about any part of the chaperone or audition process.
Not with me,
but that's Nate Dogg.
Why do I just sound like you?
Hang on when it goes by.
You get a bed?
Oh, it's got you on his mind.
Okay.
I know.
Sure.
He's looking at you.
I bet you are.
You're looking at him.
Oh.
Oh,
he's pointing his finger.
At you?
He just did, yeah. I'm on microphone. Your brother reminds everybody to wear the microphone.
We'll go, press it. We'll go in there in a minute.
You looked at Calista extremely erotically there.
I
Well, I just love football, girl. I've got a lot of time for you.
I don't.
I don't feel sorry for you.
I didn't say I feel sorry for you.
I said I feel for you.
No, I mean, you don't have to.
I just want you to feel well. I don't like seeing people like sad.
I honestly just feel.
Take my short trousers.
That's ridiculous.
I don't feel for you. I've got a lot of time for you. I don't feel sorry for you. I just feel for you because you're just unhappy a bit doing it.
I can't take you seriously from your hair like that.
I can't take you seriously. Period.
You've got your what?
Yes, I've got my. Do you like one comment over the table today? Someone went, oh, don't, I'm eating. I thought, what, I'm talking about PMS? Like, what's
who said that?
Someone said, I don't know. Can't remember. I heard it being said.
Amy, or who else was beside you?
God, Jeremy, who and Jeremy?
Was it Jeremy?
Yeah, I think so.
Let me ask you something.
One of the things that bothers me a lot in life is when ice cream drips down the side of a cone. Doesn't that bother you?
I hate that.
Yes, you ate this cake.
Look, there's a little drip. Get it.
You didn't need to do this.
That's true.
He didn't.
She has bowel concern for you.
I don't need her bowel concern.
You don't like Arnie Risman?
Just because a person's bald doesn't mean I necessarily have to like them.
Did you take the flowers at my mother's sight?
How many flowers does she need?
I'm doing this for you.
Then don't.
Okay, I'm doing it for me.
The new series of Curb Your Enthusiasm. Next Monday at 10:35 on More 4.
When you have a cold sore, don't hide away. Fight it with Zavirax Cold Sore Cream. Use it at tingle stage and keep using it right through the blister to fight the virus. Zavirax also soothes and moisturizes, then keep using it through the scab stage. Use Zavirax to cut healing time by up to half, so you're ready to face the world again. Zavirax Antiviral Cold Sore Treatment. Nothing works faster.
The Tesco half price sale. It's just what you need this time of year. So now you can get everyone's favourite tins and tubs, pots and bottles, boxes and cartons. And the best bit is, you save a packet. The Tesco half price sale. Every little helps.
Change your gas and electricity with moneysupermarket.com and you could save up to £325 a year. Change both to the same supplier and we'll give you £30 cash back. Moneysupermarket.com, the price comparison site.
Want an easy way to rent DVDs from just £3.99 a month? For your 2-week free trial, go to lovefilm.com.
HDI diesel with CO2 emissions from 120 grams per kilometer. Peugeot, the drive of your life.
If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake, baked a cake, baked a cake. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How'd you do? How'd you do? How'd you do? Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band, the grandest band in the land. Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band and spread the welcome mat for you.
Right Move, bringing more people and more property together than anyone else.
How'd you do?
I shouldn't be here. I shouldn't be here.
I shouldn't be here.
Thanks to Cancer Research UK, thousands of people are here today who wouldn't have survived 10 years ago.
My mum should be here.
Please help more people to be here. Call 0800 038 1000 and give £2 a month to Cancer Research UK.
Jack Johnson, If I Had Eyes. The new single, available now at iTunes.
At Direct Line, no one comes between us and our customers.
That's why you won't find us on any price comparison websites. Cut out the middleman with Direct Line Car Insurance. Our low prices are only available.